the offense stalls, scores just one run against the Tigers. And although there are no excuses, you don't have a lineup with Gary Sanchez. You're missing Andujar. You're also missing Giancarlo Stanton. It's going to be tough to score.
I mean, it's a different lineup. I think you're going to get to a point where Aaron Boone's going to have to play some guys more than he really wants to at this time of the year. I agree. I think Greg Bird, Gary Sanchez, they're a big part of your offense with the injuries they have. You got to get these guys in the lineup. You got to get some kind of rhythm of putting some runs up on the board.
Now, the lack of offense obviously wastes a pretty good pitching performance by Masahiro Tanaka. He looked good again.
Yeah, he did. It was a real pitcher's duel. Merle Zimmerman on the other side threw the ball well off of his outing, his first outing, where he was almost perfect through seven innings. So give Zimmerman credit, threw a lot of good pitches. Tanaka was right on point again. Just wasn't enough. And Chapman got beat by a rookie in his first major league hit. So there's one guy tonight, Peterson, who probably is not going to sleep. He's on cloud nine right now.
Now, when you look at the Yankees, obviously this is a team that's going to have to scratch some runs. Maybe they play a game a little bit differently than they used to. We saw Tyler Wade steal a base today. Maybe they're going to have to manufacture runs for a while.
Well, I mean, this team is built so much around this stadium and hitting home runs that you just can't change things overnight. But, you know, Tyler Wade got a hit, stole a base. There are some guys that can run the bases. You know, they've had a lot of opportunities to score runs, and they just haven't had big hits. You know, tomorrow's a new day. It's early in the season, but you got to forget about what you're supposed to do. Go out tomorrow and win a baseball game.
Now, with the rubber game being tomorrow afternoon, the Yankees will activate and call up Jonathan Loaisiga. I know that you've always liked his stuff.
Yeah, I mean, the Yankees' depth is getting tested, and they have some good young arms. And if you look up and down the Yankees' farm system, their top prospects are all pitchers. So this is the strength of the organization. Loaisiga has got as good an arm as anybody. He's one of the guys that Cashman gets phone calls on all the time. So it's going to be interesting to see how he does this year. The stuff is all there for him.
And one of the youngsters has already done well, Herman, with the win yesterday. And now Loaisiga could win the series for the Yankees before they head out on the road.